What is going on, YouTube? It's your boy GlitcherBro23 here, back with another AZ reaction. I told y'all, man, we're doing a grind reactions. Few tracks from the Do or Die album. We'll get like three of the four reactions today are from AZ, specifically off of this album. So if you guys are enjoying the AZ reactions, y'all know what to do by this point, man. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, comment down below what you guys want to see next, your thoughts, opinions about the track, my reaction to it. By the end of the video, you want to join my Discord, the Glitcher Gang, all you gotta do is click that link down below in the description. You'll have access to the general chat, and you can personally DM me requests in there. But other than that, make sure to tune into the live stream October 30th at 10 p.m. Central Time. Other than that, though, we got rather unique. Hey, man. Honestly, AZ, like, he 2 for 2 on the tracks. Even though I wasn't too crazy about the Do or Die track, I really fucked with the Uncut Raw track. And Do or Die was still a good track. It's very replayable, very listenable. It was a good track, but Uncut Raw, he was on something with that one, man. He was on something with that one. But without wasting any more time, like I said, we got three AZ reactions, so we'll go ahead and get into this one. Rather unique. Let's get it. His name is AZ, okay. At the time of recording this, I haven't gotten any comments, or both my reactions from yesterday haven't been uploaded yet, so now I know. His name's AZ. I'll stop saying as. We was already more than people mind some Mulianis. Now we more fucked up with a mayor named Giuliani. You can try to bomb me, analyze, but can't define me. My mind's divine, heavily entwined with Gandhi's far from feeble. I leave your nostrils hard to breathe through, cause my cerebrals are more of a high plane than the Hebrews. My mic devotion, please out my deepest. Okay. There's already bars on this one compared to the last two. Let's hold your roll, AZ. Hold your roll. You coming with something that impresses me more and more every track so far. I see you, AZ. I see you. Hold on, let's go back a little more. Alright, we tuned in and we bought that. We was already more than people mind some Mulianis. Now we more fucked up with a mayor named Giuliani. You can try to blind me, analyze, but can't define me. My mind's divine, heavily entwined with Gandhi's far. You see what he did with the define and divine, like, flip right there? You know, you cannot define me. My mind is heavy and made of divine or twine or something like that. I don't know what exactly what he said, but it was a nice flip right there, and a great way to start off that rhyme scheme, honestly. Try to blind me, analyze, but can't define me. My mind's divine, heavily entwined with Gandhi's far from feeble. I leave in all. My mind's divine, heavenly, and made up. How did he put that? I'm sorry, I'm already pausing a lot, but I gotta figure out how he said that. Gandhi's far from feeble. I leave in all shoes hard to breathe through, cause blind me, analyze, but can't define me. My mind's divine, heavily entwined with Gandhi's far. My mind's divine, heavenly, entwined with Gandhi's. Okay. Feeble. I leave your nostrils hard to breathe through, cause my cerebrals are more of a high plane than the Hebrews. My mic devotion brings out my deepest emotions. Overdosing wannabes posting, sending them through convulsions. Too hard to follow. You took a bite but couldn't swallow. Your mind's boggled, but I'm as deep as Donald Boyne's novels. My whole persona's kinda lay back like a bacana. And since I'm honor, I've been fucking with marijuana. Wavy hair, my skin got a money getting clear. Strictly men, it's weird. Macking off again, it's beer. So where it all begins is here. Destiny and me finally meet. So how could I be weak? I'm rather unique. How can I be weak? I'm rather you. Oh my god. This one might be it, y'all. This one might be it. We might actually add this one. Oh my god. Not only. Okay, first of all, we're 3 tracks in to me reacting to AZ now. His flow is cold, man. I can't even deny it. His flow is sick. I know it's kind of like that New York style flow almost every rapper does in Nas, Jay. Anybody from New York really has that same flow, especially during the 90s because that was their style. But there's something about the way he utilizes it. Like, and I think it works really well the way he puts words together and does his rhyme schemes really well. But dude, the bars on this one are quite insane. This one's heavy with bars, man, and I can't explain all of them, but I'd appreciate it if y'all mind filling me in on some of the other ones. I'm pretty sure there was like a Eagles bar earlier, like the Philadelphia team for the NFL. I'm pretty sure. I could be mistaken, but the bars on this one are quite strong. I'm not even gonna lie. So how could I be weak? I'm rather unique. I like the scratching on this hook. I'm on some flip shit, ready to let my clips bitch dramatical. Vocals release shells like automatics, do music's magical, closing in. Oh, release shells like automatics too. Oh my god, it's a simple bar, but the way he just set it up right there, it was actually dope. Bitch, dramatical vocals release shells like automatics. Do music's magical goals in any battles to be tactical, child. Got a style sick as hell, sick of the sickle cell anemia. Slaughter yourself with Tory like a media film. I just really said he was sicker than single cell. I'm done. Oh, that's funny. I don't care what anyone says. That's funny. Battles to be tactical, child. Got a style sick as hell, sick of the sickle cell anemia. Slaughter yourself with Tory like a media film. Velocity, who want parts of me? I'm vicious, mad malicious, cause it's real on this fold of bitches. I got this bastard, other rappers are grafted. Weak and wicked, camouflaging this killer's how they speak and kick it. Peak this uniqueness, non-believers, I'm leaving speechless. Left to choke us if skunk smoke was coming through the speakers. Surgically nice with any verbal device. Twice breathing life into mics, my sights beyond a twilight. So die, fight, no surrender, no retreat. Technique speak, I'm rather unique. Honestly, dude, this one, like I said, every track I've heard from AZ so far, he's managed to impress me more and more. We're only three tracks in, and I feel like he's really showing what he's his full potential as an MC right here. Flow, bars, rhyme schemes, like, and honestly, would there be a no hook? With it just being kind of the scratching and just some guy going rather unique on it? Like, that's actually, it ties in the track really well. You know, because I wasn't too crazy about just a simple hook on Do or Die. And also, for those who are wondering my opinions about hooks, I don't really care for hooks too much. I think they just need to be a great way. They just need to be some way to, like, tie the verses together. I don't want it to be, like, just repetitive. That's, like, my only thing about hooks. I don't want them to be too long either. But, the fact that there's no hook on this one, and like I said, it's just kind of the scratching and just the guy going, I'm rather unique on it, it ties up the verses really well, and it doesn't overstay its due. You know what I mean? It's like, we're just hearing AZ on this one, and that's what we want to hear on a track like this. So, this one is dope. This one's definitely dope, man. So, which, like, I know one guy suggested all these AZ reactions, which I appreciate that, by the way, but I mean, whoever suggested them, he suggested them in this order, and we're just getting better and better as we keep going on. So, I'm almost worried when we get to that last track today from AZ, how well that's going to be. You know what I mean? But I'm also excited at the same time. So it's gonna take more than your astrologist to knowledge.
Physiologists couldn't even figure out the exoticness. Raps demolished and certified the way I style it. My wordplay blaze with the rays of ultraviolet. My culture smiling, getting more.
My wordplay blaze with the rays of ultraviolence. He said even physiologists couldn't do something, acknowledge this, I think he said. That would make sense. Let me go back.
Couldn't even figure out the exoticness. Raps demolished. Gonna take more than your astrologist to knowledge. This physiologist couldn't even figure out the exoticness. Raps
physiologist couldn't even figure out the exoticness. You know, figuring out how you, why he is the way he is, why he's so unique. I like that. I actually like that.
Demolishing, certified the way I style it. My wordplay blaze with the rays of ultraviolet. My culture smiling, getting more in depth with each breath. Autobiography follows the footsteps of Malcolm X. Money and sex, vortex down a cabin and guess. Finesse, success through the life stress. Mics are blessed. Puffin' trees that get me high, sweat peas. Looking Japanese at ease when I'm stacking G's. So let's discuss plus degrees. My divine force is the source for thoughts that's lost. So don't cross, cause it'll course. The ghetto savior, smooth for real player with flavor. Moves be major with unexplainable behavior. The world's on the street, so keep your ears to the concrete.
Oh, hold up. That one almost went over my head. He said, word on the street, so keep your ear glued to the concrete.
Smooth for real player with flavor. Moves be major with unexplainable behavior. The world's on the street, so keep your ears to the concrete.
Rose up on the street, so keep your ears to the concrete. Man! Pac. You're hearing this, right? Like I said, I know you don't like New York rappers. But, come on, you gotta acknowledge greatness when you hear it, man. My man Pac over there always watching over the reactions now. He always watching over. He sees greatness. You know, and I don't know what his opinion would actually be if he were still alive, but for my sake, Pac likes what he's hearing. For my sake, Pac likes what he's hearing. I love what I'm hearing right now. This dude is like what hip-hop at its peak right here, man. It's great. I absolutely love this track. It seems like there's going to be another verse. Hopefully he doesn't cut it short like he did. I think it was Do or Die. I think it was Do or Die. Correct me if I'm wrong. But I'm absolutely loving this track. And we'll see by the end of this if I add it or not. If I add it, that means I absolutely loved it on first time hearing it. There's not another verse. God damn it. Every time I say there's another verse, they cut it short. Every time I say there's another verse, they cut it short. That might have just actually prevented me from adding it. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. That might have actually just prevented me from adding that track. I'm so upset. That's twice I've said that with AZ. And there wasn't another verse. That's twice. Oh, man. But hey, overall, it was still a solid track. I'm definitely going to have to give that one another listen. He was just going insane on that one, you know? And like I said, I think this was a track that really proved what he was about as an MC, as a true MC. You know what I mean? He had flow. He had rhyme schemes for days. His bars were heavy on this one. And it definitely gave off that, like, serious, like, gangster New York vibe. That was very, very popular back in the 90s, mid-90s, you know what I mean? So, That was a great track. That was honestly a very great track. Probably easily the best one I've heard from AZ yet. And like I said, we got more from him, though. We got two more reactions from the Do or Die album. Let's see if you guys can guess which ones those are in the comment section down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoy, y'all know what to do by this point. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, comment down below what you guys want to see next, share your thoughts and opinions about the track and my reaction to it. If you guys want to join my Discord, link's in the description. And also, like I said, just please, I really appreciate it. Make sure to tune in to the live stream October 30th at 10 p.m. Central Time. It's going to be fun. It's going to be lit. And it's going to be a blast. And it's right before Halloween. It gets us... KOD is a perfect Halloween spirit album. And it just... At the time of recording this, it just turned 12 years old, man. So... Or... It's either 12 or 13. I think it's... 2021, so... Yeah, it's 12 years old. It's 12 years old. So, make sure to tune in, though. But, stay tuned for more AZ reactions. I'm going, y'all.